Did you know that when the Dural Hanir were inducted into the Covenant, they were settled on worlds rich in resources to deter the other more ambitious species from claiming more than the profits will allow them to have? Scarr is set on one such world, and with the rise of the Banished in the years following the Covenant's fall, they have come to excavate, extract, and harvest these resources to fuel their war machine.